Hi guys, how are you today? This completely looks like it's a sponsored video, but it's not. I genuinely love Flintobox. RGV really loves Flintobox. We play the Flintobox games almost every single day, sometimes twice and thrice a day. So Flintobox, if you don't know, is a subscription box for kids. It starts at age 2. However, me and RGV, who's my son, we started playing Flintobox when he was around 15 months old. 15 months? I think 15. No, 18 months old. When he was around 18 months old, I ordered his first Flintobox because I figured, because you know, when you know your child, right? So you know that whether or not they'll be able to do certain activities. And on their website, they have kind of a sneak peek of all 3 months. So whenever you check their website, they will have a sneak peek of the next 3 months, the activities they'll have in the boxes. So you can prejudge if your child will or will, you know, will be able to do it or not. So I ordered the Flintobox and RGV has been absolutely loving it for the last 3 months. I have actually opened one in a vlog before, but I wanted to do a separate video for this time because I was like, you know what, this is good. That's the only reason. This is good. I love it. My son loves it. And if your child loves it, then it's brilliant because these are activities that your child can play. And these are educational activities. Vocabulary increases. The, you know, motor skills increases. Language, color, recognition, memory. These are good. And that reason alone is why I'm doing this video. I'm not being paid for it. Well, I hope I was being paid for it, but I'm not. But this is my own money. Apparently from the sticker, I didn't notice before, but I think they have an app as well, which is brilliant. Although that's only on Google Play. Get an Apple. I have an Apple phone now. Little show off. So anyway, this is our September box. I haven't opened it yet. So this is also kind of like a first impression. I did see their Instagram page and on their page, they showed the activities, but I just looked through it very quickly and didn't really register. So they come with this little card, which has week 1, week 2, week 3 and week 4. So these are activities that you're supposed to do. So basically it has like a book and 5 to 6 games. And every week they tell you which 3 games that you're supposed to play, so that you know every week is different, plus you end up doing different things and you are not confused ki ab kya khole, what should I play with next. So very good. They also have these words to use frequently. So this month you're supposed to use balloon, rainbow, indigo. It says color carnival, so I think this month is supposed to be that you're supposed to teach your kids colors. Then it comes with a storybook, Emo and the Rainbow. I have realized, like, when I first got the box, I didn't realize this was like a series. But kind of in every book, Emo, who's the character and his teddy bear, they do different things. So this story is about Emo and his rainbow adventure, which sounds amazing. This is Emo paints a rainbow as blue as a bird. So these are actually colors and birds. This is nice. I can't wait to read this to RGV. He loves the Emo books and he has recognized Emo as a character and he says Emo book whenever he wants to read the book. Let's get on with the activities. This is so interesting. I think more than RGV, I love to kind of play these as well because these are kind of fun. Alright, that's the first activity. It says colorful balloons. And so the one thing that is brilliant also is that every single game, so this is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 games, every single game is individually packed and we keep the games back in these packages itself, so the games remain separate and the little, you know, tiny stuff doesn't get lost. So that's Emo. He has a lot of balloons and I think these are the balloons and you're supposed to place them. So this is like a shape sorter game, which is again interesting, something RGV can do. Again, this is for the age group 2 to 3. RGV currently is 20 months old and I know for a fact that he can easily play this. They also, with every game, there's also a little card that says the name of the card, the game and anything, plus create how can you play this, because in case you find it, sometimes parents find it confusing and how do you play games with the kids. So that's what I love, that they let us know how can you play and then they talk about discuss, like what can you discuss. You can discuss about the colors, the shape, the numbers. You can ask your child where is Emo going with all these balloons, so that is like an imagination, and you can describe the patterns on each. So the balloons have different patterns. I'm not opening this right now. If you watch my vlogs, you'll see us playing with them anyways, because we do play with Flintobox a lot. The second game is Link the Vehicles. And also on the outside of this, they have a little sticker which tells, you know, what does it help in. So for a child who is 2 to 3 years old, this parent involvement in this is 5 minutes and the child engagement on an average is like 25 minutes a day. Although, however, because RGV is not 2 years old, I like to be involved completely when he's playing these games. This helps in fine motor, cognitive and confidence. So that's good. Okay. Tiny planes are falling out of this. Alright, we have a lot of tiny planes which RGV is going to love. We have some motors. Oh wait. RGV is going to love this. He is going through a phase where he loves planes. Even when we are playing blocks, he wants me to make planes. So there's a thread and we're supposed to thread this through. Not sure if RGV can do this. I'm going to give it a try. If not, then we'll simply play like a sorting game with this, where he has to sort, you know, like all the red things together and blue things together. So we'll make a new game out of this. The third one is color rings, which sounds interesting. Your child fits colorful puzzle tiles of different shapes together. Okay, so this is like a puzzle game. And then you can start off with just these three, which are simpler to fit. And then kind of advance to this, which I think would be difficult to fit. Which is good. This is good. I was actually yesterday thinking to, you know, start some kind of puzzle games with Arjaveer. And I really wasn't sure how to. Good. Number four is Roll with Colors. It's a painting game. So they always have like a painting game as well. Like for the at least the three boxes that I have received have had some kind of painting activity. And although we end up doing it only once like in the month, but RGV does enjoy it quite a lot. Ooh, this comes with a little spoolie thing. RGV of course is a lot smaller to do this, but we do like, he enjoys it. Okay, oh, these are quite a lot. I think these are stickers. And you're supposed to paint the entire page. This RGV can do, because you're supposed to paint the entire page. Obviously, you won't be able to do it without me, but you know, there's no restriction. And then you can just, okay, these are not stickers, but I think these are just things that you can kind of peel out, which is again brilliant, because then we have, not for the fact that you can paint all of this, but for the fact that now we have so many more things to talk about. Although these things are coming out, which might be a problem while painting. And the last game is called Go Fishing. It has some hexagon shapes. Oh, nice! Some fishes and tweezers. You're supposed to, I think, pick out the fishes and put them in the assigned color, which is so interesting. I have no idea if RGV will be able to play this, but he should be able to play this, basically because this is the kind of game that he should be, this is like the educational game for him, like all these games are educational games for him, but this is an activity that I haven't done with him. We haven't done anything related to this. So the others, we still done things that are related to it, like shape sorting and like puzzle games, we have done a couple of them, but this is something he hasn't ever done. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That's everything that we got in our Flintobox, and I am excited to try this out with RGV. Out of all the games, I think I am really interested to try the fish game out with RGV, where you're supposed to tweeze it out, because we haven't played anything like this before. I think all the games that we've got are useful. The game where you're supposed to thread the planes and autos together, I don't think RGV will be able to thread them together, because we do have a similar game where he's supposed to thread shapes, but he isn't able to do it. But we will be using those to sort them out in colors. I think we can use these boxes, and I think it's the same colors that they have in the plane box, and then just sort things out. So in terms of sorting, will be interesting. So yeah, that was my unboxing of the Flintobox, and I'm really excited. And if you want to go and buy a Flintobox, there's a link down below in the description box. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up and comment down below any other toddler or child subscription boxes that you may know and you love. I would love to try them out as well, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.
Band. Band kar do.
Band.
Okay, boss.